Nona Nantichi. Anahan Tingo Sinna Ech. Maya. Ashla na Lego Azago. DJ Nashtoy to Ashchan. Yigishta.
Hey.
Eyes on Kazuhira.
A message from the parasites.
I just received word from the R&D team and the transport team out of Afghanistan. They finished installing Sahelanthropus on the base. It's ours now.
All right. Don't let any of the staff touch that thing. Especially Emmerich.
Of course. That guy's crush on Sahelanthropus is beyond a joke. Guess he really wants to see his tech stand on its own two legs this time.
That's not gonna happen.
I know it. So you've got no plans to make it operational again?
Damn right.
Boss, I want to hear it straight from you.
Hear what?
What the hell do you want with that thing? The drive is busted. It's not like it has a nuke on board. Even if the metallic archaea could turn it into a nuclear weapon, all it can do is self-destruct. Sahelanthropus just isn't a weapon anymore. It'll draw unwanted attention without even being a deterrent.
I know.
The weapon's development strut sank 2 feet under that thing's wake. That's 1 year's drop in a single night. We've started on reinforcing the strut, but there's no guarantee it'll hold up if a storm hits.
I know that too.
Boss, why keep it?
It's a mark. Us Diamond Dogs, we don't have a country to call home. That means we have no past, nothing to prove that we lived. Every one of us threw it all away when we came here. Sahelanthropus is a symbol to show that the likes of us brought at least one crisis to its end.
A mark in history. So we can't just fade away.
It's of no practical use to us. But we still need it.
A symbol of what we've done. I'm glad I sounded you out on this. Snake, on behalf of all of us, I want to thank you.
I don't need gratitude. I need security. Keep Emmerich away from that thing.
Roger that.
СКП. Познаем велся огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг может все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность.
Что происходит?
Штаб, СКП, ответьте! Штаб, ответьте!
Thank you.
получил письмо от Гриши. Саня погиб.
Так он не выжил? Черт. На прошлой неделе тот новенький совсем потерял голову. Его быстро увезли домой. Никогда не закончится.
У нас еще не так плохо. Мой приятель из штаба говорит, что треть войск в Панчере изменяется каждые полгода.
Так много?
Наши войска в общем теряют больше 100 человек в месяц. Так было последние 3 года.
Но мы их больше валим.
Я с тобой, товарищ. Успокойся.
Иногда кажется, это все зря.
Может, я буду следующий.
Хватит, не каркай.
Все, забудь.
Я
не хочу умирать!
Yeah.
6. Мы осмотрели сектор, ничего не нашли. Отзываем поиск. Прием!
Это КП. Понял. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
Thank you. squad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Not here.
They're back.
Yes, they're back. But don't get any bright ideas. Your quarters are under full surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you. Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. They'll even see the boss, too.
First, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick then?
Not quite. Militia warlords, PFs, the armies that murdered their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance.
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies.
No!
Father, I don't need you anymore.
Really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. Bidding farewell to the world.